Well, it's time for another. Where was the thing? It's the last Writing Wednesday video. It's been a while. I'm sorry. But there was a question, and it said, can you use real people as characters? Of course you can. I would recommend changing a couple things if they are close to you. We'll leave it that way. Otherwise, they might get a little upset if you depict them a little too actually, but my books are flooded with people that I know in real life, and my family and friends, they all like trying to go through and trying to pick out who's who. My mom did find herself in Bridge World, and she was a little pissed at me, but it's okay because nobody else found her. But yes, you can use real people as long as you don't slander them. Now, you should know what slander is. Basically, don't talk bad about them. If you say something that's not true and you use their real name, they can get you. Now, if you want to get around that a bit, what you do is your publisher will put a little thing at the beginning that says, this is a work of fiction, all characters, even if they appear real or fictional. But the best characters to me, the best characters that I always come up with, in my own opinion, are people that I really know, and I just base my characters off of them, and I tweak things here and there. People that have read a lot of my works will probably recognize that one guy keeps showing up in every story, every book. I think he literally is in everything. Now, there's a couple things he didn't show up in, but that's my old roommate Mitchell. I put him in everything, partly as an inside joke, partly because he's just a cool dude and I like putting him in my stuff. So a very simple answer to a very simple question, yes you can. Be careful doing it though, you might piss somebody off if they recognize themselves, or they might really like it, you know, that girl or guy you like, make them look real good, stick them in the book, yeah. Dating tips with Travis. Yeah, maybe I should just stick to writing tips. So that's that on that, with that done on that, done with the done-duns. Done? Okay, anyways. As you frequently come to expect, because I spoil you, because I love you all so much. Free short story. It's a zombie story with a little bit of a twist to it, because I like doing things a bit differently than most people. I'm sorry. Get over it. You love me. I know. Anyways, it's called Compulsion, because compelling. Yeah. What was I saying? Free till Sunday. And after that, it'll be cheap, but It's free, so get it while it's free, because free is good. Free is the best. Free Willy. I'm rambling. Until next time, keep writing.
The safety in the numbers of this godforsaken town. It's been a week since all of this went down. In this abandoned factory, there's no one